Manufacturing used to be kind of seen as a dirty environment. You had the old factory, it was kind of dirty, dusty, maybe wasn't really very well lit, you know, except for certain areas where they had quality control processes. Today it's a lot different. The Center for Advanced Manufacturing at DMACC was really designed and built to house programs that would lead to jobs in manufacturing areas that were more futuristic.
The facilities that students and our graduates are working in are clean, bright, very technology driven. Technology has driven many of the changes in manufacturing, where they're using new processes, new materials, all very innovative to be competitive in the world. Examples of programs would be tool and die, CAD technology, architectural technology, electronics, robotics, and control systems, engineering technology, welding, and water, wastewater. The people that work in engineering technology fields are the hands of the engineers. So these are the folks that will be applying the skills, very practical, hands-on. So students who like to ask a lot of questions, who want to know why something works, want to tear something apart and figure out how they can make it work better, these are the students that would be really good in engineering technology fields. One nice thing about the faculty in our career and tech programs is they all have industry experience. So our faculty have multiple years out in the industry in the field that they are teaching. So they come to us with all this real world application.
Each one of our programs have an advisory committee, and the advisory committee is really made up of people from industry. And the people from industry will come and meet with us on a regular basis and talk to us about what the jobs are, what the skills are that the employees need. And we'll plan our curriculum around their input and their advice.
We have employers coming to us routinely asking for our graduates. We don't have enough students in our programs right now to supply employers with all the needs. So we have multiple start and stop points for students. So students can choose the time that they have to be able to complete a program. For example, they have a couple of months to upgrade their skills or to learn something new. They can take a non-credit short-term certificate and go out and get a job with that particular skill. There's also stackable credentials. So somebody that might do a part-time certificate, they can build that into a diploma, into a two-year degree. So there's lots of options for students.